I'm so mad, Caleb.
What are you mad about?
Caleb, just get over it already.
We're fucked.
This is horrible.
Caleb, can you just shut up, dude? Holy fuck.
Caleb, stop, dude.
I've had enough. Seriously, chat. Let him hear
it. Hey, bro, Chad's ripping me.
Yup, there she goes, slipping a fucking 10, God, yeah. Just like that.
Fucking Christ, yeah.
Bro, I love when Pix does that.
150. Maybe a quick tenner on the sides.
Yeah, I'm
he's talking crap now.
I'm just tapping.
Is Josh still here? I haven't heard
him. Yeah, I'm just watching.
I like this song too, Faulty.
You doing good?
I ordered McDonald's.
Nice.
You didn't get me, Amy?
Oh, no. Dick move, Josh. Earlier. He's in the same call as you, and he's in the same call as you, and he didn't ask.
He got Chipotle. He got Chipotle earlier while he was in the same call.
Yeah,
and the 14. Didn't give me any.
Stand, hit the 7. I didn't get Chipotle.
You didn't offer us anything, bro.
Josh, I don't know why you didn't ask anyone if they wanted anything. That's kind of a dick.
Yeah, just like, hey, I'm ordering McDonald's.
That Jason missed.
Today's Jason missed.
Minecraft. He misses it every week. It's
what? Oh, payday. It is payday. Is this a stand?
Stand of course.
What? Of course.
We're fucked, though.
I know, because Caleb made her pull that. I know. Caleb made her pull that shit. Horrible. Get it.
Caleb, we're quite fucked, dude. Literally and figuratively, we just got our assholes split open and pulled the shit out of.
Yeah. So is this like the thing now? Like I take all Pix bad calls so he looks good all the time?
Pix.
Oh, Kev, you're always welcome. We've told you to come over.
Caleb, relax. Caleb's freaking out.
Why did the dude hit the 13? Oh my god.
I just don't understand why Caleb's fucking up the vibe.
250. Maybe put 10 on the side, who's that? Caleb, you fucked us, dude.
Caleb, if you would just watch it for a sec, man. Understand.
Genuinely, those Dr. 1K legitimately fucking opened our assholes and pulled the shit out of it.
I know, bro. He's got $100 hands and doesn't know how to fucking play.
Seriously, buddy. Like, fucking give me the $100. I'll be the casino for you. Can you, like, message him in chat and, like, put my Discord, tell him I can house for him if you'd like?
I should. Little side bet there for Joseph Car Keys, but we were doing so good till Caleb came in this fucking call.
Been in this call since day one.
Caleb, buddy.
Don't quit yell. It.
Quit it.
Oh my god.
Caleb, sometimes you just have to know when enough is enough, dude. Seriously.
I'm just sitting here waiting for my yacht party invite.
Caleb, I was gonna say you could come ice skating with us and shit too, but you kind of fucked that one up.
I didn't want to go ice skating.
Yeah, you did. Now
you know how feminine it is to go ice skating?
I can't hear Pix's call! I can't hear Pix's call!
Repeat.
Thanks, Caleb.
Maybe tip me $500, eh?
Maybe.
Just a quick 500 if we win the hand, you know?
Pix, Josh and I were talking in the car today, and you've made more money just watching people gamble and getting tipped out than you would have making a regular job.
No, yeah, Pix, in the last 2 days. Quite. Yes, you have.
No.
No.
Oh my god.
Josh, don't start back talking to me, eh?
It's not that.
We're fucked. We're royally fucked.
I don't know where Caleb went.
What are you talking about?
Caleb, good job, fucking asshole.
Might as well stand
the 16.
Might as well stand it. And then hit this 13. Here comes the king. Here comes the black king, Caleb. Right up your ass.
Oh, of course. He's got to be black for you, Matt.
Yeah, there it comes.
What's colored here?
Nope. There it is. Yep. Just like I said.
Oh,
easy. If no, that 7's comes... on me. That hand's on me.
If a 5 comes here, I'm slitting my cock.
That was a good stand, Pix. You fucking knew.
Jesus, Pix.
What?
Nothing.
Josh.
What, Josh?
Nothing.
Did you not hear what you said?
Look it. Faulty knows, too. But she's getting a blackjack now because fucking Caleb said some shit.
No, she's not.
Caleb! God damn it! Look at that.
I just won you 510!
Caleb, the bet was 550.
Okay.
repeat.
I'll send you
new shoe though, Pix. Nope, new shoe Pix. You know.
No, repeat. Trust me. Right. I'm feeling it.
All right. If you're feeling it, we're going in.
We're fucked. You doubted me.
No. I upped the bet. That's how much I trust you.
You doubted me.
Look at this shorty though. Hello.
We're fucked.
That's a milf, right?
You doubted me. See, that's what happens when you doubt me.
Caleb, why are you going to be disrespectful to her?
We're fucked.
Look what you did now, Caleb. God damn it.
Stand both.
Hit both.
No, Matt, don't turn this on Caleb. That was your
fault. No, you should have hit.
Caleb.
Oh.
Baldy says, Hawkers is back. Finally punching my balls right now.
Watch, you're going bust. Never mind. Told you.
Caleb, when are you done?
That's...
Man, how much you up?
Matthew. Right. Y'all doubted that hand. I said from the beginning that hand was going to hit.
Hey, Caleb, pal, can you, can I ask you a question?
No picks.
Shut it.
Oh, fucking four. You can take that four and shove it up my asshole, you fucking asshole. Hit the 14.
Just hitting it. Chris Brown it real quick.
Yeah.
He's Browning it.
Matt, that was fucked. Oh, God. I don't know.
Click it.
You got to hit.
We always hit these. Here comes the 10.
It's a queen of hearts, but, you know, it's okay.
It's a 5.
There it was.
Oh.
Fucking 7 of fucking diamonds, asshole.
It's so ridiculous.
This is vile.
Look at Dark. Now he knows how to play and gets tossed.
Fuck you, Dark. I hope you get hit by a moving vehicle. Just repeat. Maybe double down, honestly. He got fucked.
A double would be an all in.
Put 5 extra on the siders, no?
Yeah, probably.
We're fucked, Caleb. Nice going, you fucking asshole.
God. It's so, like...
Just Caleb, maybe hang up, you know? Seriously, dude. I've had it with you. 4 and a 6. Good job, Caleb.
It's like not even fair.
This is fucked. Like, hit him, bull.
If Caleb wasn't just doing his fucking thing.
Ah, fuck me, Matt. Holy, bud.
Like, I'm trying to tell Caleb to relax a bit. But he's just not.
I can't, bro. I took Viagra before the stream.
Thanks, Caleb.
Oh, fucking God, yeah.
Thanks, Caleb. Oh, fucking bust.
Matt, if we're going all in next hand.
I know, because Caleb.
Obviously, you're going to win.
Hey, my McDonald's is here.
Well, it's
Josh,
also...
nobody asked.
Yeah, Josh, like, we care about your McDonald's.
Dude, Josh, picks. Oh, my God. Oh,
that was fucking disgraceful.
Picks.
Oh, God, yeah.
Two hands go to or one hand. All right.
One
left,
hand.
Keep this one or this one? Left or right?
The right one.
Keep
we're
the right?
Heater.
All right.
Yeah, we're on a heater. Go all in.
What are the side bets?
We're on a heater.
20 on each side.
I can't fit 20.
Nice, Matt. You fucked us, dude. You really fucked us.
I know. No, but you know what's annoying, though?
Sideways and called us daddy.
Caleb's all over the place, and Josh isn't saying anything, so it's not making an even volume of measurements.
All over the place.
No, it's just...
I was tracking my McDonald's. I'll start talking as soon as I get it. I gotta get it.
Josh, quit it, dude.
Josh can't watch the screen and the other phone screen at the same time. Like, he doesn't have two eyes.
I'm terrible at multitasking.
Literally has 2 eyes for a reason, dude.
Oh my God!
If Matt's on something today.
Cut off my
okay,
testicles.
There's a 9. Thanks, Josh.
Thanks, Josh.
Lost the side bets for you.
You fucked us.
Running it back.
Put 500 on the hand.
It's not even a question at this point. It's just like whatever fucking Josh says.
I mean, you fucked us.
You know, even Chad even knows, bro. Chad knows. Caleb and Josh.
I'm fucking sweating right now. Yeah, this room sucks. It's so hot.
This room sucks.
I'm fucking sweating my cock off. It's just not it.
Look at that. There's a 6. Thanks,
nice,
Josh.
Thanks, Josh.
Thanks. Isn't it like 5 degrees outside?
Shut up. Hit. No, Caleb, it's like 8 degrees, but yeah, it's really fucking
open
shitty out. Stand, obviously.
It's quite obvious.
The next card's a 5, and we fucked up, but you know, it is what it is.
I know. But no, it's because Caleb's in our ear chirping. Saying
fuck, the one time I didn't say hit. God damn it.
Yep.
Matt, I told you to hit. He said
we would have got fucked either way.
Caleb, what do you know?
Right, you know. How much are we up?